There's a new member of the Ingham County Sheriff's Office, a 2-year-old Labrador retriever. The drug-sniffing dog is expected to start working with its handler in December. The lab does not have a name yet, so the Sheriff's Office is asking local elementary schools to come up with one. The student whose name is picked will win a pizza party for their class. All entries must be submitted by October 28th. The winner will be announced on November 1st.